Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 20 of our Wolongfallen Dynasty Let's Play. We are going to continue on. We just got finished killing these guys. Looking over here, it looks like there's a hole we can get through here later. Actually, hang on. Oh no, that's farther inside the residence. Okay. We have to go back. And we have to go this way. So there's death things over here. So I'm wondering. I see one saber guy. I see a spear guy. Fucking ninjas everywhere. No. How in the blue fuck? I guess we'll figure it out as we go. Damn, I really wanted to see if we hit something underneath that staircase. Thank you.
No man can live in a place such as this. It belongs wholly to the demons now. We must capture Jiang Ran and put an end to the spread of this elixir. Post haste.
Oh, I fucked up. Well, now I gotta find a way back inside. Oh! I'm getting fucking invaded. Gonna run away really quick. I want to find a way back in.
Ah!
a way back in. Though I have no idea where the fuck I am. Alright, hang on.
Chaos has lingered long after the collapse of the yellow turban. Now even regional lords have started scheming in detriment to peace.
Well, that's fine. I'm okay with dying right now. Okay, we went up there, We went this way, up this way. Okay, so this is where, this is literally where we died just now. Alright, cool. Oh! I didn't know we were low on health. Cool. Run. I want to go back over this way really quick and go up this. Right, got that. We go out here. Not making the same mistake again. Alright, we're gonna go back over here.
Chaos has lingered long after the collapse of the Yellow Turban Rebellion. Now even regional lords have started scheming in detriment to peace in the land. We must temper these wild flames before another like Zheng Jiao emerges.
Rank 4, leather, awesome.
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
No, we almost had it too. Almost. I didn't know we were that low on health.
I will lend you my aid.
How much health do we have? 421. 421's not bad. Can I go back out the door we came? Oh, we can. Oh, we're. Oh, man. The reason is we want to come back over here so we can go up that ladder, because I don't want to run all the way through all that bullshit again and again and again. So, I think what we're going to do is I'm going to rest at this one really quick. Just so we spawn here instead of over there. And now we're going to... Okay, that's the room we came from. This is the one we wanted to be in. So. Hmm.
I must learn from my failures on the battlefield.
I didn't know killing a certain number of enemies would give you a dragon cure pot. That's bitchin'. Or killing specific enemies would give you dragon cure pots. That's cool. Oh, we're gonna spend. We got 42. Yeah. Oh man, that sucked. That sucked a lot. Wow. There we go, got that item. Oh, there's another item up there, we're gonna go grab that. Some arrows, I wonder where that goes. Just leads us to the rooftops and the demon bear baby thing. All right. Thank you. This time we're gonna drop... Oh, you know what, actually? We're gonna drop, crafting-wise, one rank for steel. A 2-star hairpin? Really? That was a fucking waste. Alright, well... Let's go across. That's new.
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
I only see the tiger. I'm gonna heal up first.
There's little more we can do now. So, this battleground is to become my grave.
No! Motherfucker. I couldn't back up fast enough. I didn't have enough chi.
I will lend you my aid.
Got a tiger by his tail! Say, I was doing most of the damage. Why did he have all the aggro?
Thank you.
Got it. Ah, golden cicada. Very nice. That's two we've collected thus far. So we only have a few more enemies in this area to kill. We got that guy. He's gonna be a bitch regardless of what we do. Come here, flowy lady. Goodbye, flowy lady. Okay, and then we got the dog and the dude over here. Okay, and that should be everyone but big guy. He gave us a ton of shit. Okay, and we know where one of the last two is. I just don't know how to fucking get to it. So, like... yeah, and that's the boss fight right fucking there. Which means we're missing something. Somewhere. And I fucking don't know what it is. Oh, you know what I wonder? Let's go back over here really quick. Oh, we're at 30 minutes. All right. We're going to end this episode right now, guys. And I'll catch you in the next one. This is RedRazeRider signing off.